type of approach does a superstar need in order to win a matchup like this, Corey?
It's important to remember that you can't win a match like this on emotion alone.
Well, we got another one-on-one for the IC title, so there you go. Ding, ding, ding.
A new sadistic level of barbaric behavior.
I agree,
get back in there, Dundon.
All out of necessity.
Now back to the ring. And what a push. Pow, what a shot. Big right hook. In the face. To the body. What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
Enough already.
Gotta look out for that right hook.
Batista turns it around.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by.
Oh, there goes Swan's early advantage. Yeah, it won't last that long. It's okay.
Great win. We're on your opponent.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this. I got right to the gut. Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Yep. Supposed to.
What impact? Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder, man. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Boom, right to the face. Attack to the midsection.
Mm-hmm.
Stomping. Ouch. Boom, what a right.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Will Mike Tyson go for the sig? Let's find out.
Harsh impact. Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, didn't even need to go for the sig. He just kept doing those stupid little punches.
Right,
oh, there's the slide. There's Batista with that low Rico go to slide move. There it is.
Batista going to work now.
I don't know what baseball team Jackie Shot played for.
Across the forehead and right to the throat. Wicked. Oh, shot right to the kidney.
Nope. My gamer pick used to be a picture of Goku, though.
Out of it in the corner.
Oh, get thrown in the corner. Oh, throws him over with a hip toss. Oh, punches him.
And it's Batista.
Damn, went for the finish.
Now that one's countered.
Oh, come back. Well, at least you're doing better in this match than you did last one.
Oh my God.
Well, he hit the finish. Well, you set it up for me. I had to finish it. I had to go. Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Will he use his resiliency? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. And here's Link too.
Not yet. He evades the attack. When you look at this, it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one. Saw that one coming. Ooh, what a damage. Yep.
Tried to slide on him again. Good job, Dum Dum.
Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell. In the face. And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
No. No.
And he's heading back in.
Go hit him, Dum Dum. Go out there. Oh, never mind. He's good.
He's about to do it. He can pin his
opponent. Oh, that's illegal. That's illegal. You gotta let him go. Let him go. Let him go. Let him go. Can't hit him with a finisher right as he slides in, dummy. Come on now. No, I didn't. I've never done that to you. I've never done that to you. No, I didn't. I did an Irish whip when you got in the ring. I didn't throw you. I didn't hit you with a finisher. I did an Irish whip. You got in the ring. I threw you back outside. That's all I did. That means you can't do it, dummy. Damn, you didn't reverse? That's too bad.
Earth-shaking power slam. See ya. Thanks for coming. Back to the well with even more reward. I don't know where he's finding.
Wow, he kicked out. Bam. Bam. Yeah, you don't. Eh, you won't kick out again. It's okay.
Stomping every single part of his body. Painful attack focused on the chest. Batista launching a heinous assault. His offense is second to none at times like this. Great reflexes. Jigo Katuki. Elbow drop. Piercing. Impact.
Good one.
He might have been waiting on that one. He's looking for more punishment. Shoulders down. One, two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. And it's Batista with a reversal. Here comes an atomic drive. No luck against Batista there. Stomping down. Oh, right to my gut.
No.
He's in control. DDT. Not just all power, great technical prowess from Batista.
Yeah, kind of surprising.
Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
Batista turns it around.
Is it?
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Flipping the script on him there. Batista showing the WWE Universe's rage. And
why do you keep doing that? Nope. Yep.
It's a high bill. That's how you establish control. Setting up. Nice suplex. Vertical suplex. Finds a way to reverse. Boom. Gotta look out for that right hook. Batista turns it around.
So you wanted him to reverse? Why?
Oh, stung
up. Now you got Arizona too. Look at that. Yeah, I guess she'll be I guess she'll be kicking out one more time, I guess. Anyway.
Batista turns it around.
No, he's definitely gonna pin you, Dumbo.
Right,
yeah, you're about to give him resiliency. Yep, there it is.
This could be it. Near fall after
and
fall.
Good job, Dum Dum.
Good night. Oh my lord. Oh my
God. Yeah, I don't think anybody would do that. What?
Oh, right. He's definitely being the aggressor here. He's mixing precision. Trying to not just all power.
Nice try.
Technical prowess from Batista. Yeah, kind of surprising.
Gonna major him or no? Okay. Okay.
Are we about to see it again?
You gonna major that? Yes, it is.
Running power slam. That might have put the exclamation.
Yeah, that's too bad. Nope. Oh my god, he didn't use resiliency. Yeah, Fury would be proud if he saw that. Kicking out without resiliency? That's fear technique right there. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Why are you about to have another loss? Probably, I don't know. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Good job, Dunton. Run up there. Hey, just cause the league has a Hall of Fame doesn't make us sweat, sir. Other leagues have Hall of Fames and nobody calls them sweats, so why can't we have one?
Big takedown right there.
Nah. Well, there's one league kind of was, but you know. Eh, nobody cares about your 7'7" super heavyweight. Yes. This is what he feeds off of. Piercing.
Red suplex, making it look easy.
You know you could major in dummy. God, I just got it. I was like, wait, you idiot, you're back in there, Dum Dum. Well, you're the one that wants to go play 2K, so.
Back in the ring again.
Or basketball. They're gonna be heated regardless, cause you didn't get on when they asked you to, so they're gonna be mad regardless. Oh my god. Oh my god.